Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to get Steam games for free. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. Now to get started with the guide, to get Steam games for free, you can visit this webpage, which is steamdb.info, and you can click on menu, and then in the tracking tab, you'll find free promotions. And here you can see some free games that's currently on promotion in Steam. But to get access to hundreds and hundreds of free games and basically every free game on Steam, click on menu. And then in the account tab, click on free packages. And now here you can install free packages on Steam. Now first you'll need to install the SteamDB web browser. So you can click on that to go to the extension webpage and then just choose your browser. I use Microsoft Edge, so I'll install it for Microsoft Edge. Just click on get and then add the extension to your browser. Once that's finished, you can just close these tabs. Then you need to log into the Steam store in this browser. So I'll just sign into my Steam account. Once that's done, go back to the free packages page and then click on sign in via Steam to unlock this page. Click on sign in through Steam. Make sure the correct account is selected and then click on sign in. Next, you'll see some additional info here. For example, there are 138 games that can't be activated in my country and they were filtered out. If you want to hide any demos, you can click here to hide demos and legacy media. And then you can also choose to only view content for your owned games, for games that you own. But to get access to all of these free games that you see on this list, you can click on activate these packages now. And then you'll need to leave this webpage open. And it'll automatically run every hour, as only 50 packages can be activated per hour on Steam. But if you click on activate these packages now, it'll start activating these packages to your account. And this is what it should look like when it's activating all of these packages on Steam. As you can see, most of these packages are being ignored, as they're probably not available in my country or I already own them. But as you can see, the rate has now been limited by Steam. Just leave this page open and it'll automatically continue in an hour to look for and activate any other free packages on your Steam account. And then you'll get access to these games in your Steam library when you launch Steam. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.